Did you know? When Messi was a kid, he was diagnosed with a rare disease, the growth hormone disorder, and it basically means that the body can't grow as it should according to the age. However, Barcelona accepted to pay the cost of his treatments and he was offered a spot in the team. Since then, Messi won everything there is to win and rendered himself as the greatest footballer of all time.